they say are serious, broken bones, and some internal injuries. This student knows the driver.
I know Johnny. He's a good kid. I've known him for a little while now, and he always has the best intentions, and I just hope he's doing all right.
Police say there were no signs of alcohol, that the driver failed to make a turn. They say the accident is still under investigation. Meanwhile, a Facebook page has been set up to share information on the crash and the conditions of the student. It's also to give one another strength. Several students here told me that they are working to arrange a prayer.